Hi, I want to tell you a little bit about this project here. This is a patio set. It's designed for six person. It is a one of a kind and probably will be the only one that I ever make. This particular patio set took me all winter to build, and I just completed it here, and we're going to be displaying it up here at RepoCast. Now, if you'll look at the components on this chair, there's not a finer patio set on the market, bar none. You're welcome to go on eBay and go into their columns where they're showing $4,000 sets, and you will not see one as nice as this. Now, on every one of the chairs, the patio set comes with two benches and two chairs, holding a capacity of six people. Now, you'll note on every one of the chairs that you're going to see these laser-burned 3 millimeter thick brackets on the back supports of every one of the chairs and the benches. What these do is they allow massive support for the backrest, the legs, and the base, making it withstand up to the heaviest people. The table itself, the tabletop was acquired, the lumber for this was acquired up in the Upper Peninsula. And this is 8-quarter rough sawn pine that was 50-year-old age that I acquired to make the tabletop. It is 1 3/4 inch plain thickness. It is done in a two-tone stain, which we put on 3 coats of kilts, 2 coats of exterior on the white paint, and then it's covered in a product called Shopline. Now, on this one patio set alone, there were 2 gallons of Shopline applied on the whole set. No other manufacturer will bother doing that because of the expense. Shopline is an automotive UV protectant clear coat, and its cost is $107 a gallon. So there's over $200 worth of clear coat on this product. But what it does is it makes it impervious to the weather. The UV concentration that's in it is 27%, so it's the sunlight that destroys all wood products outside. With this product of Shopline on this, this set will maintain this appearance and its look for years to come, the same as your automobiles. Now, it's the only one of its kind. It's the first and probably the only one that I'll ever build, because it took me all winter months to complete. Thanks for viewing and enjoy the auction.